I chose to come to Weill Cornell Medicine because of the team. Many of my patients have multidisciplinary issues. They need more than just a pediatric head and neck specialist. And I knew that here I had that. Children are not just small adults, and they need to have people who are specifically skilled and trained to manage their specific problems. And some issues that I personally specialize in are hearing loss, congenital head and neck masses, and upper aerodigestive issues, problems with breathing, feeding, swallowing. One of the programs that I'm very proud of is something that I helped start with my colleagues, and that is a comprehensive vascular anomalies team. Vascular anomalies are complex lesions that can happen anywhere in the body. For me specifically, I manage them in the head and neck. Because these lesions can span different body areas and influence different body systems, it's really important to have multidisciplinary care. Our team here at Weill Cornell Medicine, we're always trying to innovate and practice kind of the most advanced and, if possible, minimally invasive techniques that we can do. Our goal really is to minimize downtime for our kids, make recovery as easy as possible, get children home as soon as possible, and not have them stay in the hospital for any longer than they need to. We have the ability to prevent a problem from developing into a lifelong chronic issue. If we can intervene early on, we can take something that could have plagued this child their entire life, or potentially get worse throughout their entire life, and really just fix it. Being able to make somebody else's experience of life a little bit better than it was the day before makes my job really worthwhile.